Okay, what's up guys? My name is Ethan from Diverse Domain, and today I'm going to be playing through the level The Library on Halo Combat Evolved on the Master Chief Collection for PC. Just wait for this cutscene. Okay, here we go. So yeah, this level is where we're in the library, obviously. And we have to, like Guilty Spark just said, collect the index ready for activating Halo, because we don't know what Halo does yet. It's not worrying at all that, you know, Spark is so keen to activate it. That's fine. That's no reason to be concerned whatsoever. So yeah, this level on Legendary is just not funny. It is ridiculous. So that's a bad boy we need to be getting. I've just gone past the part where I needed to go. I think really it would actually be more beneficial not to let those guys blow up. I think I've come too far. There we go, and through we go.
Puzzling. You brought such ineffective weapons to combat the flood, despite the containment protocols.
So yeah, in the updated edition of the game, it's much easier to get around this entire level. Much, much easier. There's arrows on the floor to help you. The level's a bit sort of brighter, which makes it a bit easier to get around. The areas look a little bit different from the wet level design, whereas like in, you know, the old level, although it still looks really good for the time that it was made, you know, getting around is a bit of a nightmare. Facilities are most impressive. That's something I forgot about. Alright. Let's not do that again. Take that shotgun ammo there.
Most impressive.
really do hate the Flood. Some of the most annoying enemies to fight in any game I've ever played, especially on the harder difficulties. Alright, here we go. Although the shotgun really does come into its own in this level. Need that shotgun ammo there. Alright. Alright, get some ammo for my stuff here. There's a rocket launcher Flood that I remember. Forgot that's exactly where he was. That's alright. Yeah, so I think you could definitely get in there. Not something I ever thought to try, but... Yeah, where there's some arrows on the floor here, that's it sort of lets you know that for this bit, for example, that you need to be going down and through this tunnel. And, you know, I remember actually playing this level again for the first time years and years and years ago, and actually this was genuinely quite a confusing level. I did actually get lost in some areas. Just appreciate how far the design has come. A rocket guy over here somewhere. Might be wrong. Oh, Okay.
Currently on the installation is responsible for releasing the flood. They seem most persistent in their attempts to access restricted areas.
Yeah, see, it's all the Covenant's fault. Blame them entirely. Over this way. See, I don't think you can even pick up sentinel beams in this game. I'm pretty sure that was added in Halo 2. God. So annoying, man. If I've got to defend her, I would assume so. That was quite a few. Luckily, when you pop one, if there's like a couple of them near each other, then it all sort of chain reacts, which is cool. Why more coming through? Ah, there we go. Oh my god, that plasma rifle's gone. Yeah, so there's the terminal. Again, I'm not sure if I'm gonna do a terminal video, possibly. I can't remember if I've actually gotten all the terminals. So if I haven't, then I probably will do a terminal video whilst I'm doing them anyway, but otherwise I'm not convinced I'll do one. This way.
The installation was specifically built to study and control the flood. This was dependent upon it. I am grateful to see that some of them survived to reproduce.
Right, it's over here somewhere. We've got rocket launcher guy. I'm almost certain there's a rocket launcher guy down one of these corridors. Oh, nice little overkill there. This bit being an absolute nightmare on Legendary as well. Just get left. Luckily you get lots of shotgun people here, which is good and bad, because they're a bit annoying. when they're attacking you, but it's decent for ammo, so. This is one of those missions where you really do need a lot of it. There you go. Oh, okay, hello. I'll be getting close, surely. Hello. All right, down another little corridor thing. Again, just, I mean, even the shotgun looked pretty odd back, I mean, to be fair, look at the infection forms from back in the day. Like Play-Doh. Yeah, Halo's come a long way. Alright, please leave me alone. Alright, gotta go this way. Why isn't this door open? Okay, not down there. So yeah, the arrows actually do help a lot in this mission. So got rid of the spores. Alright, so we've got to stay here. Nothing more satisfying than just mowing down loads and loads of flood. That's the one benefit to them, is that when you do this stuff, you can just wipe out entire hordes super quickly, and it's really fun. And I believe this is it over here.
The energy barrier surrounding the apex will deactivate when we reach the ground floor. Protocol requires that I take possession of the index for transport. Your organic form renders you vulnerable to infection. The
The index must not fall into the hands of the Flood before we reach the control room and activate the installation. The Flood is spreading. We must hurry.
All right. So, thank you very much for watching. The next video will be out as soon as possible. Really enjoying this series, so you know, want to keep a jump on it and make sure that everything's being uploaded regularly. But again, thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe, and goodbye.